Let's go back to the phone lines and talk to Lyman in Missouri. Hi.
Hello. Thank you for taking my call, Hank.
You are welcome.
Yes, sir. I was inquiring concerning the accounts of the Gospels of the crucifixion of Christ and how Luke explains one of the thieves was told that he would see Christ in paradise that day. But in both Matthew and Mark, they state that both of the criminals hanging beside Christ ridiculed him and reviled him as the crowd was doing.
That's exactly right.
What are we supposed to make of that?
Well, one repented, so both initially reviled, and one subsequently repents, as we see in the book of Luke. So Luke's gospel adds the repentant thief on the cross. So there's no contradiction, but what you have here is exactly what you would expect in the Gospels that are synoptic. They are Gospels that give the details of what happened from various vantage points. Some emphasize one thing, some emphasize other things. So you have a cohesive understanding by reading the synoptic Gospels of what happened. If all the Gospel writers said everything in exactly the same way, what the skeptic would immediately say is collusion. Just like if everyone goes in a courtroom and they repeat exactly the same thing in exactly the same way, there's going to be some people who are a little suspicious of the fact that there might be some collusion going on here. And so what you have here is not a contradiction, but you have a comprehensive report that you get by reading all the Gospels.